and it gets out of control sometimes. Like, it's kind of pathetic. Like, if this show goes really well tonight, afterwards I'll be like, no, I kind of want to keep that high going. I'm going to get some ice cream. Yay! But it also works the other way. Like, if this show sucks, I'll get off going, why the fuck am I a comedian? I'm going to eat some ice cream to make myself feel better. But my point is, like, if I eat one pint of ice cream, I'm fucked for, like, a week or two. It's just not going to stop. So I literally have a battle with ice cream almost every night of my life. I'll explain to you how it goes. Here's how it goes. So let's say I do a spot in Hollywood at the Comedy Store. I get home at about 11:45. I'll walk into my house. I'll be like, great, that was a good night. Let's go to sleep. Part of my brain will be like, fuck you, let's get some ice cream. And then to get me, I'm thinking like, no, dude, it's late. We don't have to eat ice cream right now. Besides, the store is closed. And that part of my brain's like, no, it's not. It's open for 15 fucking minutes. Don't be a pussy. Go get some fucking ice cream. And then, of course, I'm like, don't call me a pussy in my own head. That's bullshit. And then I get out. I head out and I go to get ice cream. So now I got 10 minutes to get ice cream at the store. So I fucking gun my car with the singularity of focus, like, I'm going to get fucking ice cream. And you walk in, they're trying to close the store, and part of you just wants to go, ice cream! Now, here's the weird thing. Like, when you want ice cream that badly, and you stand in front of that fucking ice cream freezer, there's that moment where you're like, oh my God, this is fucking amazing. And then that's followed by, holy shit, Ben and Jerry's been up to some shit. Like, have you not seen ice cream in a while? Like, oh, how many flavors can they have? Why don't they just have a flavor called there's way too much shit in this ice cream? Yeah. So in my mind, I'm going to get one pint of ice cream and that's going to last me 2 days. That's what I'm thinking. What? So, generally what will happen is I'll be like, all right, I'm just going to get this complicated flavor and I'm going to go. And I'll be walking out with the complicated flavor, then part of my brain will be like, fuck, you need vanilla to cut it with. You need cut. So then I go to get a pint of vanilla to cut the complicated flavor with. Now I'm walking out with 2 pints of ice cream. I didn't fucking want any ice cream. And I get home and in my mind, I'm just going to have a bowl of ice cream. So I set the pints. The first bowl is going to be a grown-up bowl of ice cream. So I set the pints up to thaw. I get a bowl. I get a spoon. I put about a third of the complicated flavor in the bowl. And I hit it with a couple tablespoons of the cut. I sit down on my couch and I turn the TV on. I eat a nice bowl of ice cream. Take my time. Enjoy it. Go back into the kitchen. Put the bowl in the sink. Put the spoon in the sink. Put the ice cream into the freezer. And I go sit back down on the couch. 23 seconds go by. And I'm like, God damn it! Now, no bowl necessary, just a spoon. So I got the pints out, I just go, gah, 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 gah. About 5 or 6 tablespoons of complicated flavor, then boom, 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 fucking vanilla. Then I walk around my house going, God, God, I'm fucked. Then I put the pints back in the freezer and I sit back down on the couch. And now about 10 seconds go by, and I'm like, fuck it! Now I'm standing over the freezer, eating ice cream out of the containers, as if someone's gonna catch me. It's like, Then I leave about 3 tablespoons of the complicated flavor and about a third of the vanilla, and I'm like, fuck it. Do you ever have that moment where you're eating ice cream? Have you ever had that moment where you go to a friend's house or someone you don't know that well, and you open their freezer for ice or something, there's ice cream in there that seems to have been in there for a while, and part of your brain goes like, who the fuck does that?